Welcome to Prasong Lewan Channel. Topic of today is crane operation technique. We present you the subject of anti-two block inspection. In the general crane, we have the hook, two hook of the crane. This is the main hook, and this is the auxiliary hook. This hook we call the hook block, main hook block and auxiliary hook block. And here is the anti-two block counterweight. This is anti-two block counterweight of auxiliary block. And this is the anti-two block counterweight of the main hook. And here is a hoist line. Hoist line is a transfer signal from counterweight to anti-two block switch. This hoist line is for main hook, and this hoist line is for auxiliary hook. Next is anti-two block switch. This is the anti-two block switch of the main hook. It's shown behind the waist socket. And this is the anti-two block switch of the auxiliary hook. It's shown here. All of the anti-two block switch is mounted to the head block. This is the head block of the main hook. And this is the head block of the auxiliary hook. It is the same head block. Now, I take you to the job site and let's go to the job site to see how to inspection the anti-two block on the job site. Let's go with that.
Welcome back to anti-two block inspection. Today we will let you how to inspect the anti-two block. First, this is the counterweight of the anti-two block. When you leave it, and you put down. Okay. We need this space for the safety of if an anti-two block is out of order, the ceiling is not broken. And then extend the boom. The second thing comes here. When we extend the boom, the counterweight will be touched. And the second item checking is warning light will be red. And what is sound, you may hear. That means when anti-two block is working, first, the boom will be cannot extend. Second, warning light will be red. And third, will be warning sound, you will hear warning sound. This is the anti-two block inspection of fuel inspection shed. Thank you for watching. See you again in next episode. Bye bye.